ब्रेकिंग न्यूज कमिंग इन, शशिकला हैज अपॉइंटेड हर ओन प्रॉक्सी, एडप्पाडी पलनीस्वामी इज द मैन हु इज गोइंग टू बी द प्रॉक्सी फॉर शशिकला, ही हैज बीन डिक्लेयर्ड एज द लीडर ऑफ द लेजिस्लेटिव पार्टी. शबीर विद अस, शबीर गिव अस डिटेल्स ऑफ द बैकग्राउंड ऑफ एडप्पाडी पलनीस्वामी, हाउ क्लोज वॉज ही टू जयललिता एंड द क्वेश्चन ऑफ वेदर ही इज गोइंग टू बी द नेक्स्ट मैन हु विल actually go to the governor to demand a floor test as chief minister of Tamil Nadu.
Well, that's right. That is what we can confirm to our viewers, that Edappadi Palaniswamy is the man who has been identified by V.K. Shashikala as the next legislative party leader, and he will take claim to form the next government. What are the numbers? How many people have agreed to pledge support for him? Those are the details that we are yet to get from our sources. But what we can confirm to our viewers now is that there has been a replacement. Earlier it was V.K. Shashikala, but since the Supreme Court has given out a clear verdict upholding her conviction, it is now clear that she wanted to go ahead for a proxy chief minister. And now Edappadi, one of the senior leaders of the AIADMK, he was very close to J. Jayalalitha, and in fact he was one of the members of the core team that Jayalalitha had, and he was a senior leader of the AIADMK from the western region. So clearly he commands the support of at least major share of MLAs, and that's the reason why he has been elected as the next legislative party leader. So what happens now, whether all these MLAs are okay with this decision, whether they have pledged their support on their own will, whether they were coerced, whether they were under some kind of duress to follow this diktat that was issued by V.K. Shashikala, is something that remains to be seen. But what we understand now is that in fact JRTV, okay, the propaganda channel of the AIADMK too, had visuals of Shashikala addressing the legislative party members here, and it was also flashing information that how there is a legislative party meeting that is underway at the Golden Bay Resort. Outside there is massive security that has been deployed.